From the first concept it showcased at the Auto Expo in 2018, Kia Motors India has come a long way with the SP2, which is now known as the Kia Seltos. We are in Goa driving the Kia Seltos, and in this three-part video, we're going to give you details about the design, the features, and the powertrain and performance of the soon-to-be-launched Kia Seltos SUV. Over the last few years, Kia has created a huge reputation for the products it has created for global markets, especially with its design, earning the company a couple of Red Dot awards. It has brought about that same design DNA into the Kia Seltos, and in this video, we will take you through the details of the design, how the vehicle looks. This SUV looks quite proportionate and futuristic. With a distinct tiger nose front grille and its crown jewel LED headlamps, the front gets a distinct appearance, one that we feel will ensure an immense popularity for the brand in India. Heartbeat LED DRLs, sweeping light bar and ice cube LED fog lamps round up the unique look this SUV sports in the front. The front bumper houses multiple air dams and looks neatly chiselled. The profile of the SUV is highlighted with strong character lines and seamless curves. The roof line tapers slowly towards the rear and gives the Seltos a definite SUV look. This is further highlighted by roof rails and squared off wheel arches. The rear has a broad and bulky look with elegantly crafted heartbeat tail lamps. With an adequate amount of cuts and creases, the design of the Kia Seltos exudes a profound sense of craftsmanship. Kia is offering the Seltos in a tech line and a GT line. While the former is meant for the urban family buyer, the latter looks to be targeted to the youthful, performance-oriented buyer. The GT line gets stylish and sporty elements like the GT line badging, skid plates with red accents, red brake calipers and side cladding. Kia is also offering a contrasting look on the roof and a sporty-looking spoiler. The interiors resonate a sophisticated and suave look. The design is neat, with the dashboard offering great balance for driver and passenger ergonomic functionality. The use of premium materials offer a sense of sophistication in the cabin, and the color combinations promote this.
The Kia Seltos measures 4315 mm in length, 1800 mm in width, 1620 mm in height. The wheelbase measures 2610 mm. The overhang in the front is 865 mm, while in the rear it's 840 mm. On the interiors, passengers in the front will get 1051 mm of legroom, while in the rear, passengers will get 973 mm of legroom. Shoulder room in the front measures 1409 mm, while shoulder room in the rear measures 1395 mm. The headroom for passengers in the front is 1015 mm, while in the rear, passengers get 980 mm of headroom. Boot space on the Kia Seltos measures 433 liters. The boot of the Kia Seltos is rather deep and has a length of 853 mm, a width of 1025 mm, and a height of 816 mm. Kia is also offering a front console armrest with storage, bottle holders in the doors, cup holders in the rear armrest as well as in the front, and a glove box with 7.85 liters of storage capacity.
The Kia Seltos certainly has the look and feel of a premium SUV. If you ask us if we like the vehicle, the answer is a resounding yes. We definitely like this vehicle, and I'm sure consumers are going to lap up this vehicle. In the following videos, we're going to get you details about the features of the Kia Seltos, as well as details of the powertrain and the performance. Don't forget to follow us on our social media channels on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and Instagram. See you.